potassium, sodium, and ammonium salts, whatever they may be, can always be depended on for solubility. When asked about the nitrates, the answer's always clear. They're each and all the soluble, that's all I want to hear. Most every chloride soluble leaves we've always read, some silver, mercurous, mercury, and chloride of lead. Every single sulfate is soluble to Cept. Some barium, strontium, calcium, and lead. Hydroxides and metals won't dissolve, that is, all but three. Potassium, sodium, and ammonium dissolve quite readily. And then you must remember that you must not forget calcium, barium, strontium dissolve a bit. Carbonates are insoluble, it's lucky that it's so, or else our marble buildings would melt away like snow.